Today, I'll be showing you how to equip your mouthpiece to your football helmet. Your mouthpiece may come like this at first, and some of them do not have connectors. If your mouthpiece does have a connector, you should see a hole right here on the mouthpiece. With the additional piece, you will take the pointy side, and you will use this to put it right into the hole, and this will connect your mouthpiece. Now, if your mouthpiece was to be laying upward, you want to flip it over. Now, take the longer solid part at the end of the mouthpiece. So, what you are going to do with this part is put it under your face mask, preferably in the middle. So now, when you have it like this, you are going to turn the stub and push it through the area that you have there, and it is going to connect the mouthpiece like so. Once your mouthpiece is fully connected to your helmet, you should be ready to go. If you did like this video, make sure to subscribe and like for more content.